Cast me not off from your A heart contrite and humble, O God, you will not spurn.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
Even now, says the Lord, return to me with your whole heart, for I am gracious and merciful.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Still more people gathered in the crowd, Jesus said to them, "This generation is an evil generation. It seeks a sign, but no sign will be given it, except the sign of Jonah. Just as Jonah became a sign to the Ninevites, so will the Son of Man be to this generation. At the judgment, the Queen of the South will rise. The men of this generation, she condemned them, because she came from the ends of the earth to hear the wisdom of Solomon. There's something greater than Solomon here. At the judgment of the men of Nineveh will also arise with this generation and condemn it. Because of the preaching of Jonah, they repented. And there is something greater than Jonah here." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The sign of Jonah, the sign of Jonah. Well, for them it was a wake-up call. They changed, they converted. What is your sign of Jonah? Some people, their children, they're busy at work and so tired of work, they go home and their children say something or do something that makes them stop and realize what it's all worth. Sometimes other people will turn our ways, or just a thought, or an inspiration, a friend, a spouse, a person you don't listen to very often, the person who grants you the wrong way. They will help you change from being worldly to godly, from being selfish to giving of others and family, from being scattered to being prayerful. I'm sorry. Two easy words we can teach our children. How often do we use them ourselves? Most of us are aware when we've spoken carelessly or hurtfully. We know when we step beyond integrity's boundaries. And yet we know the spirit of contrition is vital to our faith. We start that each day with that potential right to clear the path to hearing God's word and receiving God's life in us. We have a whole sacrament dedicated to the lively expression of a contrite heart, the sacrament of reconciliation. Yet we get far
hear our prayer.
For national and civic leaders, may the Holy Spirit empower them in serving their people as Christ came to serve. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the poor, may God save them from their distress and provide for their every need. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For this worship community, may the earth Eucharist strengthen us as we work to build God's kingdom on earth. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, especially at this time, for Freddie A. Pearson. May God soon welcome them into the eternal kingdom of heaven. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For any special intentions you wish to mention. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray for my sacrifice and yours, accept the motion by my Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
What we offer you, O Lord, you have given us to be dedicated to your name, that just as for our benefit you make these gifts a sacrament, so that you let them become for us an eternal remedy through Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We live. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said your apostle, peace I give you, my peace I give to you. O God, upon our sins, on the faith of your church, grace us grant her peace and unity, for it is your will you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of our Lord Jesus be with all of you.
And with your spirit. You take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Thank you.
your spirit. Thank you, Father, you too.